Roger, show the way. Montgomery out of the Verde Valley. Coming up and over the hill here tonight. To put on a stellar performance. And his air handlers of Arizona machines. Excuse me, boys.
I don't care. I just want your dad.
All right, Jimmy climbs out of the car. Fist in the air. Another awesome run out of this number 8 machine. Jimmy, congratulations. Awesome run, very, very dominant here tonight.
I tell you what, Mike, this time we had a couple problems with it.
Just messing stuff, we finally figured out. Watched the track a little bit tonight, set it up. It ran good, man. I got to thank all the help I've had. Jeffro, I tell you what, he's there, he helped me. Wayne Rowland, all the guys, you know, we put it together. My wife, I tell you what, stands behind me all the way and does everything with me. I love her for that. And thanks to the sponsors, KKLD, NBC Auto Body, Standard Oil, you know, some of those guys, I'm not going to name them all night, I'm tired. I was sweating in stadium because we sit there for like 20 minutes, it was hot, so I'm just deep right now.
Jimmy.
Well, you did a good job, you hung on. Sounds like that was probably your biggest competition with the heat here tonight. Yeah, you know, it's hot. You know, I figured the car would run a little hot, we ended up putting a new radiator in it, it's running a little cooler. But we held on and sat it. I don't know what hit the bump. You know, I seen sparking and arcing, and I just bided my time trying to avoid everybody was getting a little loose. So, good run. Track was great. I love it. Well, you did an awesome job here tonight. Takes home that first place Lamb Chevrolet Trophy. Jimmy Montgomery, your main event winner in the Prescott Valley Auto Brokers. Super Stocks here tonight. Running second, Jim Palmer. An awesome run. A good car finished on the lead lap and looked like you were actually reeling him in, able to take advantage of open racetrack when you got into some of that traffic out there.
Yeah, if he would have kept